This afternoon's commute was a picture-perfect example of why one-way tolls should prove extremely popular with frustrated motorists. 3 o'clock on a Friday afternoon, and it takes 20 minutes to make it through the Callahan Tunnel. But come Monday morning at 6 a.m., only inbound commuters on both the Mystic Tobin Bridge and the tunnel will pay. They will pay double, 60 cents for the tunnel, 50 cents on the bridge. But on the outbound trip, they will be literally home free. Some toll booths have already been removed in anticipation of the 60-day experiment. Transportation Secretary Fred Salvucci's advice for commuters?
Have the double fare ready and have patience if the fellow in front of you doesn't know about it and takes a few minutes to get his toll out. We hope that those bugs will be worked out by Tuesday or Wednesday.
As for those who commute, they can hardly wait for the big changeover.
Hi.
A little bit annoyed and aggravated?
Are you annoyed and aggravated? Did you know one-way toll will start on Monday?
Yes.
Is that going to
yes.
help?
Yes, I hope so. I sincerely hope so.
I think it's great. I think it will really change the traffic because I come in and out through here every day.
You get tired of waiting to pay your toll?
Oh, yes. The traffic's incredible.
I think what we ought to do is set it up so anytime the traffic's jammed up, we go through free.